all of cool in a gang show. I always wanted to get into a band, to sing my songs, and become a bad piano playing man. So here I am in this Hollywood city, the city of the stars, movies, women, and cars. Well, I guess I'll stop.
Say hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey.
What you got to say?
Say hey, hey, hey.
What you got to say? Hollywood, Hollywood swinging.
What's going on, people? It's your boy Dre from Love Music, Love Wine Radio. It's Thursday night in the T-Dot, and we are coming to you live. It's all about funk. We're getting funk with amazing wine coming out of the Alexandria Valley in Sonoma County, down over in the U.S., California. So tonight, it's all about Cabernet Sauvignon, and we are getting funked with Cabernet Sauvignon.
Pushing me.
crane. A man of odd circumstance, a victim of ghetto demands. Feed me money for stock, and I'll let you trip for a while. Insecure from the past, how long can a good thing last?
To jump on and do a bit of a funk night. We're calling it Get Funk. And we are going to be digging into this amazing wine that's from Plume, coming out of the Okanagan Valley. It's a 2020 Cabernet Sauvignon. And I'm telling you, man, it is a kick-ass wine. And definitely, definitely going to have a good time tonight. We give you what you need, and that is funk. Sauvignon. That's what we're drinking tonight. We hope that you guys will grab yourself a glass of something, hopefully a Cabernet Sauvignon, and enjoy the vibe with us. I am your host, Dre, from Love Music, Love Wine Radio. Let's get back into the music.
His role was to move a lot of blow. Ask him his dream, what does it mean? He wouldn't know. Can't be like the rest is the most he'll confess. But the time's running out and there's no happiness. Ooh, super fly. You're gonna make your fortune, bye-bye. But if you lose, don't ask no questions why. The only game you know is do or die. Super fly.
Just mad love for Curtis Mayfield. Mad, mad love for Curtis Mayfield. A special shout out to Chris. Thank you so much for joining us on Facebook. Glad to have you here. We're funking it tonight. Hopefully you got yourself a beautiful glass of wine as we continue to give you what you need. Way to spend a Thursday night, a fall Thursday night in the city. I think in we got clocks are rolling back, so we gain an extra hour of sleep. It's always a good thing, my friends. Hydration and sleep is key to a long, healthy life. We're just keeping the vibe alive, my friends. We're keeping it old school funky tonight. Vibe is so alive here on a Thursday night in the T-Dot. I am your host Dre from Love Music, Love Wine. Welcome to the program.
I can't tell you who to socket to. It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. I can't tell you who to socket to. If you want me to love you, maybe I'll wait.
are drinking the 2020 Plume Cabernet Sauvignon. I haven't opened the bottle yet, but I will be opening this bottle shortly. This bottle is actually going to become the wine of the week. And it's, the week will start as of this coming Sunday. So November the 5th to the following Saturday will be the Alexander Plume. No, actually I'm saying the Plume from the Alexander Valley. 2020 Cabernet Sauvignon will be the wine of the week for next week. I hope you guys have been having a good week so far. Mine has been decent so far. I say decent because I got a big deployment happening tomorrow night. And I have a go-no-go decision at 4 p.m. tomorrow afternoon. So when I hope that I will be getting that it is a go, and if it's a go, then it will be a very, very pleasant and successful week. If it's not a go, yeah, that's going to be some issues, but you know what? I got my fingers crossed, and I'm thinking positive. It is going to be a go.
We need a beat. Say that again.
You're listening to Dre from Love Music, Love Wine, Radio Life from Toronto.
To John doing his thing.
But a mother used the wrong line. I've been on the
you can't have a funk night without having a little bit of Dr. John. That would be criminal. We don't commit crimes over here.
But a mother been a wrong time.
We're law-abiding citizens.
I've been running, trying to catch hung up in my mind. Myself a good talking to this time. Doesn't need a little brain salad surgery.
I feel like I've been barricaded in the house for a while. I can't wait to get out this weekend.
I've been in the right place, but the mother been the wrong song. I've been in the right vein, but it seems like a wrong on. I've been in the right world, but it seems like a wrong, 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 wrong. Sneaking, peeping, hiding out down the street. See my life shaking with every who I meet. Refried confusion as I'm making itself clear. Wonder which way do I go to get on out of here. Cause I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. And I done said the right thing, but it must have used the wrong line. I did the right road, but I must have took a wrong turn. I took the right move, but I made it at the wrong time. I went in the right trip, but I made it in the wrong call.
Moving from Dr. John to the Temptations. Vibes only is what we're spreading. We spread every day. It's part of our DNA. Good vibes only. I think it's time I get this bottle open so we can get into this Plume Cabernet Sauvignon 2020. Good real cork on a bottle of wine, and this is definitely not it. This is not a real cork. I mean, I'm hoping that the wine is a lot better than the fact that they're not putting real cork in here, but yeah, it's just something about a real cork, a cork tree. And I think Portugal has like a monopoly on the cork trees, but now they're doing these substitutes. I mean, I'm assuming it keeps the wine fresh, it keeps things going and all that, but, you know, opening up a bottle with a real, pulling out the real cork and smelling the cork, see what kind of flavors you're getting from the wine and all that, it's just, there's just no romance anymore with just these fake corks, man. We gotta get more corks. Let's plant more cork trees. I'm Party on the palate is definitely here. We got some good acidity. We definitely got some of that darker fruit. We got some cherries. We got some blackberries. We got a little bit of cassis.
The 3rd of September, that day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. Cause it was the day that my daddy died. I never got a chance to see him, never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm depending on you, tell me the truth. Mama just hung her head and said, son, Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
And when he died,
all he left us was alone.
Beautiful music for a beautiful time, and that time is definitely now, my friends, as we celebrate Get Funked with this beautiful Plume Cabernet Sauvignon, made from this by the Stewart family out in of Quails Gate in Okanagan. So they have a piece of property down in Sonoma, and they're making this beautiful Cabernet Sauvignon Plume.
Hey, mama. Is it true what they say, that Papa never worked a day in his life?
And Mama, some bad talk going around town saying that Papa had 3 outside children and another wife. And that ain't right.
Heard some talk about Papa doing some storefront preaching, talking about saving souls and all the time leeching. Stealing in debt and stealing in the name of the Lord.
Definitely have a long finish on the palate, on the nose. I'm getting like all this sound. I'm getting a little bit of like coffee grounds. I'm getting, what am I getting? I'm getting a little bit of sort of a little bit like that shoe leather kind of thing on the nose, on the palate. I'm telling you, man, it is amazing. It's a perfectly well structured wine. It's got a long finish. Definitely got shown the fruit, obviously it's only 2020, so it's not that long. It's definitely ready to drink now. And like it said, I put in the chat, you can probably store this for another 4 or 5 years. I won't go anything longer than that. The tannins on here is very tame, so I would say it's between just a little bit above medium to low in that range, that type of thing. And I feel that as the wine opens up, it'll get us, it'll become even more smoother, so it might even drop just a little bit under medium. Low, medium to low, that kind of thing. It's going backwards, and my mind is going backwards. Yeah, so like it's just a well structured wine. It's a wine to be drank now. Like I said, you can put it up for a few more years, but I don't see the point.
Mama looked up with a tear in her eye and said, "Son, I know it was a rolling stone.
Well, 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 well,
well,
well,
hey, yeah. Was his home, and when he died."
Man, I love wines with beautiful acidity on there. Don't give me a wine that don't have acidity. It's just not a real wine. I don't want you guys thinking that, oh yeah, just give me acid and I'm fine. No, no, that's not the point. The point is that I like a well-structured wine. Balances things out there. That is not too far to the right and not too far to the left. Just right in the center. Perfect. Also, I'm getting a little bit of that baking spices on here. And that's coming a little bit from the oak. It's just that right.
We need a beat. Spin it again.
You're listening to Dre from Love Music, Love Wine, Radio Life from Toronto.
All my friends know the low rider. The low rider is a little higher.
So we're only going for about 2 hours tonight. We're going to pause this at 10 o'clock. But in the meantime, we are going to funk you up. You're going to be totally funked up by the time you return to the No, folks ask me what my favorite wine region in California, and it's definitely got to be the Sonoma Coast. You know, that beautiful breeze coming off of the or the wind coming off of the Pacific Ocean. You got all that fog that helps to keep the juices of the grapes in there and keep the acidity going throughout the night, so that it doesn't get overcooked in the sun, so you get you lose some of that acidity. So for that, you want to keep that acidity, because that's what makes great wines. That will make great wines that can last. That will make great wines that can drink now. And this is definitely a drinkable wine now. And we're mixing this wine with funk. You can't go wrong. You just hit the spot. Emotional, sensory spot. Funk and Cabernet Sauvignon. Especially Cabernet Sauvignon coming off of the Sonoma Coast. Plume, the Stewart family from Quails Gate, doing amazing things down in the US and doing amazing things up here in Canada.
Take a little trip and see. Take a little trip.
beautiful music for a beautiful time, and that time is now, and you're tuned in to Get Funked with me, your host Dre, from Love Music Love Wine Radio.
See the tears and cry. So do me a favor and walk on by. So I'm begging you to walk on by. Oh yeah. And make believe you never see the tears. So I'm begging you to walk on by. See the tears of cry. Oh, there's no dust in my eye. Oh no. Smoke ain't making me cry. No, no, no. It's the hurt you put on me. I want you to see this man cry. So
just mad love for her, as a queen. You knew we couldn't leave out Sly and the Family Stone in a funk night. You know that would be criminal.
It's a family affair.
One child grows up to be somebody that just loves to learn, and another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them, you see it's in the blood. Both kids are good to mom. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
What a bear. What a bear. Still checking each other out. Hey, nobody wants to blow. Nobody wants to be left out. Uh-huh. You can't leave cause your heart is there. But you can't stay cause you've been somewhere else. You can't cry cause you look broke down. But you're crying anyway cause you're all broke down. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
Family affair.
Slide the Family Stone, A Family Affair. The perfect song for a get funked on a Thursday night with a Cabernet Sauvignon from Plume.
Hello, my love, I heard a kiss from you. Red magic satin playing near two. All through the morning rain I gave, the sun doesn't shine. Rainbows and waterfalls run through my mind. In the garden I see west purple shower bells, orange birds and river cousins dressed in green. Pretty music I hear, so happy and loud. Blue flowers echo from my cherry bough. Feel sunshine sparkle pink and blue. The playgrounds will laugh if you try to ask, is it cool? Is it cool? If you arrive and don't see me, I'm gonna be with my baby. I'm free.
Fly
on over the sea. Stained window, yellow candy screen. See speakers of kites with velvet roses big and freedom fly. A present from you, strawberry letter 22. The music plays, I set in for you.
So I've been getting some requests recently about getting a classic rock show going. I am working on a classic rock show, probably going to be within the next week or two. So stay tuned for the classic rock show that's coming up. Oxygen engulfs this wine and opens it up more, getting all of the flavor notes, all of the flavor profiles that's intended on this particular wine. Beautiful, beautiful wine. Still getting a little bit of chocolate notes on here on this Plume 2020 Cabernet Sauvignon from the Stewart family. They're the ones that own Quails Gate out in Okanagan. They also got a piece of property down in Sonoma. I feel like I need to do another trip down to Sonoma. Specifically Sonoma County, and try to get as many wineries as possible and just enjoy the vibe in Sonoma. When I was there earlier this year, I wasn't at my best. Wasn't doing that well from a physical health perspective, but I'd love to go back now that things are getting better. I expect to even get better and definitely enjoy that. Just like a few days, probably about like a week in Sonoma. Mm-hmm. Always gotta have a little superstition on a Get Funk night with Stevie Wonder. Special shout out to everybody that's joining us tonight. If you're joining us on Kick, Mixcloud, Twitch, or Facebook, welcome to the program. Get Funked with me, your host Dre from Love Music, Love Wine Radio. We're getting funked with a beautiful Cabernet Sauvignon, a 2020 Cabernet Sauvignon, coming out of the Sonoma coast, and it's from Plume.
Oh, Lord, yeah. cassis, tantalize, and I've got proof.
What you got can't show up me.
Slippery when it's wet. Such an, what do you call it, an obvious statement. It's awesome, love it, beautiful track.
We need a beat. Spin it again.
You're listening to Dre from Love Music, Love Wine, Radio Life from Toronto.
You knew we were going to drop a little bit of Rick James in there. Come on, you had to. We are definitely keeping the vibe alive, my friends. Like I said, we are going to pause the program a little bit early tonight. Just got a few things that we need to take care of in the background, but we're going to keep the vibe going until we pause.
That stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it the funk, that sweet, funky stuff. That stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funk is stuff. Give it to me, give it to me. Give it to me, give it to me. Give me a stuff, that sweet, funk is stuff.
Hey, give it to me what you say. Give it to me what you say.
had to drop a little bit of Michael Jackson in there. Come on. That would be so wrong if we did not. So this Saturday, we are gonna be playing some jazz on the Saturday afternoon. We're gonna be celebrating the fact that we have started this whole Love Music, Love Wine movement about 5 years ago. It's a little bit of a celebration.
Tell me something good. Oh, baby, baby, baby.
Music Love Wine Radio Live from Toronto.
So it's Thursday night in the T-Dot. We are going to be winding the program down shortly, but we got at least one or two more songs to go. We're cutting this program short tonight because we just got to deal with a few things. It's been a crazy week from a work perspective, so we got a few things we need to deal with. But we'll be back this Saturday afternoon from 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're doing It's a Jazz Thing. We can do a little bit of a celebration to recognize the fact that we've been with this movement, the Love Music, Love Wine movement, for 5 years.
To satisfy your boss. Oh! When you kiss me. I think do's and don'ts. I don't care about the way you treat me, darling. I just want to understand me, Holly.
So we're going into the final track of the evening. I just want to thank you for joining us on this short but sweet program, the Get Funk program tonight. We'll be back on Saturday afternoon, and definitely we'll be taking it to the next level.
Look at her, she's a bad man without, just as fine as she can be. Hey, she's a bad man.
Once again, you can get all the info about our upcoming broadcast on lovemusiclovewine.com.
A perfect in every dimension. She's got a figure that's shown of good attention. She's poetry in motion, a beautiful sight to see. I get so excited viewing her anatomy. She's shielded, she's oh, she's tight. Got all the curves of man like. She's oh, she's got all the curves a man like. Look at her, she's a bad mamma jamma, just as fine as she can be. Hey, she's a bad mamma jamma, oh, just as fine as she can be. Lovely hair. She's boxy classy. Oh, sexy sassy. She's heavenly. A treat for the eye to see. She's real. She's oh, she's stacked. Got all the curves of man like. Oh, she's real. She's
We need a beat. Let's do it again.
You're listening to Dre from Love Music, Love Wine, Radio Life from Toronto.
Well, well, my friends, we are definitely going to be pausing it at this particular junction. 32 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we are going to be program tonight. Just got a few things, just got to get done, so we wanted to jump on and do a quick but good program for you. I hope we've succeeded. It's been a pleasure as we got funked with the Plume Cabernet Sauvignon 20. This wine was made by the Stewart family, the same Stewart family owns Quails Gate in BC, right here in Canada, and they also got a piece down in Sonoma County. And yeah, beautiful wine. Good acidity, good fruit structure. It's got dark blackberries, berries in there. For that beautiful acidity, well-structured wine. For that, perfect. The tannins on here is medium. I wouldn't say maybe just a little bit above medium, but as the oxygen definitely opens up, smoothing it out, does have a long finish. I'm also getting some, a little bit of caramel chocolate, more of the dark chocolate, getting a little bit of that. I wouldn't say bitter, it's sort of like the tannins, chocolatey notes, palate. I think it was like $32, or it, I think it was like less than $32. Might have been like $20. Beautiful bottle. Good price. Good value. Not a Sonoma. Of Sonoma. Get all that beautiful fog. Sunshine and then wind. So definitely keep fruit. That beautiful acidity and those balance. So you don't fall too much on the sugar side. Get that nice balance. Sugar. Anyways, I wouldn't say it's perfect yet. Because definitely, this wine is drinkable now. And probably, they're thinking about like the next 6 years. Up and it will be at peak. But not anything more than that, I think. It doesn't have tannins in there to sort of the wine for more longer than 4 or 5. But it's definitely drinkable now. It's well crafted. Definitely. Anyways, that's enough about this wine tonight. It was a pleasure doing this show for you guys. Definitely doing our funk right there with jazz. Jazz and funk are sort of my main two things, but I do have a rock and roll show coming up for you. Thinking probably the next couple. Got a bunch of other things broadcast working on, so I'll keep you guys informed. But the best place to know what's going on is to visit us online. Love Music, Love Wine. My name is Dre. Have yourself a good night. We will see you on Saturday afternoon. Or It's a Jazz Thing from 1 p.m. right back here on Mixcloud, Twitch, where else are we on? Kick and Facebook. See you on Saturday.